Look, Mitch. Even if this is true, even if all
don't you believe it's true?
No, Mitch, frankly, I don't. There's no reason,
What's happening? Isn't that a reason?
I like Bodega Bay as well as a next
man,
help
me. You're an important man in this town. If you help, they all will.
Help how? What do you want to do?
Mrs. Grundy said something about Santa Cruz, about seagulls getting lost in a fog and flying in towards the lights.
We don't have any fog this time.
Make our own fog.
How do you figure to do that?
We can use smoke puffs the way the Army uses them.
Look!
They're attacking again. Well, Melanie, you stay here. Come on, Al!